There was absolute chaos at the docks. Bombs were falling around the wharves. There was mass panic, and it resulted in the loss of life of a lot of people who escaped on those ships. In fact, it is estimated that within that 24-hour period, there were some 45 ships that left that harbour, and over 40 of those were sunk on the way down the Indonesian through the Indonesian islands.
The Cripe was one of the few that did make it out, and when Ivan Lyon met Bill